Assalamualaikum and hello everybody. I am Faizal. Well, this is my first time to make a vlog. So I break up into a cool sweat because I'm a shy person. But I have to put away my nervous feeling to accomplish my task for EAC subject. So I hope that you guys will enjoy by watching this video. First, let me take this opportunity to introduce myself. My name is Muhammad Faizal bin Talib, but most people call me Faizal. I am glad to be called by that name. Now, I am just 21 years old. I am still young, okay? So right now, I am currently in my first semester on Bachelor of Science Agro Technology Aquaculture in UMT. It's here that I am a Kelantanese. I grew up and live in Kampung Laut, which is located at Tumbak, Kelantan. You know what? I am very happy and grateful to be able to grow there with my beloved family and enjoy the natural beauty, such benefit, river and so on. This is a kind of interesting place as you can find variety of traditional food. For example, meat frost. But in Malay, we call it as serundeng. There are many types of serundeng like chicken, meat, right. You also can get udon, keropok and so on. So you should come to my village and experience it.
And by what hobby?
Hobby is anything that people like to do in their free time. Therefore, I also have my own hobbies, such as cycling, playing video game, and boost online sales. I do this activity during my free time. If there is nothing important, matter need to be diminished. Besides, I want people to do the indoor activity. Don't do to problem. They are not allowed me to do tough activity.
Apart from that,
every afternoon I will settle in with my brother around the village to see the beauty nature in my village. Cycling is an activity that can be good for our health, so I can become active and have intelligent brain. Next, I love to play video game because it could enhance creativity in solving any problem. It is also can help me to release my tension after a day of learning. Last but not least, I also make sales online by selling stuff like mobile gadget. Indirectly, I was able to earn an extra income. Alright, talk about my ambition and dream. I also have my own ambition and dream to achieve in my life. When I was in primary school, I aspired to be a scientist because I felt encouraged to do some new things related to the technology field. After I have finished my school, my dream has turned towards a brighter future and it really means to me. As I want to be an entrepreneur, why I decide to choose this ambition? It is because the ambition started when I realized that most successful people out there it is to do business. So I have desire and aspire to become a successful entrepreneur in the future. Then I further my study in Diploma of Fishery in UMT. I was very surprised to get an offer about this course because I really hate to study biology. You know, I also thought that I will become a modern fisherman, but it was not like I thought. Well, honestly say, Understand that it is hard for me to adopt which is cause at the first place. But then after I have finished my study for 3 years in this course, my ambition and dream was narrowed down, which I decided that I want to be a businessman who running the fish farm. To achieve my ambition and dream, there are several ways that I take to make it, this dream come true. So, for the first step that I took is my further study in the course of aquaculture. Right now, I already study in the course of aquaculture at UMT and currently in my first semester in this course. Well, so far so good. Second, I will go for training at any company by working there to get my own experience. I will attend course to get the knowledge how to run the business. So I hope that I can achieve all the goal and the dream. Pray for my success. Thank you for watching this video.